out. Let's see how long it takes to walk from check-in area to Tower 3. Let's do this. You okay? Three right here. Let's do this. Elevator, right? Which floor? Floor 22, right there. Yep, here it is. Let's see if this works now. There you go. We were on the wrong floor. Cool. We're on the 22nd floor. Yeah. Signature MGM. Let's do a walkthrough of the suite. All right, we got the sink. Where's this, the fridge? Yep, we got fridge with nothing in it. That's good. So we don't have to accidentally grab some of the chargers. So, that's our suite right there. We got the, yeah, let's check the closet out. Very spacious. Got the safe that no one used ever. Got drawers. Man, somebody left money. There we go. Got that. Got the bedroom here. I mean, the bathroom. Got the toilet. the nice jacuzzi tub. Got the sink right there. Beautiful sink. Nice, huh? Look at that. And we also got nice dual sink for ladies, for the guys. Just the other side. That's where we came from. That's the bedroom. I mean the bed, obviously the bed. The couch. Chairs, table. That's how it looks like. Beautiful. Hope you guys enjoyed this walkthrough. Hold on, let me open all these drawers first. It's empty. It's empty. We got the TV. Alright, that's it. Time to lay down, guys. See you later.